Police with Tulsa police in pursuit. Two news cameras rolled as officers tailed two men early this morning. Police say the suspects tried to use a truck to steal an ATM in North Tulsa. The chase ended 30 minutes later when officers used spike strips to stop the pickup. Officers arrested Terrence Reed and Marcus Robinson. Police are interviewing a third person they consider a person of interest. New